I'm Sharon Backman at CES 2014, checking out Sony's XBR X900B 4K TV. Now, the most obvious thing about this TV is its design. It's got this wedge design, which Sony says is supposed to lower the center of gravity and make it more stable. It also means that it sits down lower to the ground. But what you'll also see is speakers that go flush with the panel. They're built in, and I did get to try them out. They sound pretty good, but if you're going to spend this much on a TV, you know, you're probably going to get your own audio system. Picture-wise, this isn't a full array LED TV like their flagship series, the X950. It's edge lit, but we know from reviews past that Sony does edge lit LEDs very well. So the picture quality is good on that end. It also has Sony's Triluminous technology, which is basically marketing speak for a single color panel with Sony's proprietary filters on top, which in theory should produce color that's closer to what the human eye sees. Now, until you stock up on 4K content, you might want to use the TV's built-in X-Reality Pro engine, which basically upconverts older, lower resolution content into what might be closer to 4K. This set comes in 79, 65, and 55-inch models, and it also comes with this fancy new remote that's got a touchpad, which you can use to control Sony's smart TV system. For CNET.com, I'm Sharon Backman, and you just took a first look at the Sony XBR X900B at CES 2014.